What's wrong with your foot, Ingo, huh?
What's wrong with your foot?
What are you talking about?
Trying to find a good hiding spot there.
When do you guys sell puppies, though? Do you ever bring them back for breeding? Or?
We try not to. Some people will do, still do contracts with, where they'll get the pup for maybe half price, and then they owe, we'll get a litter out of them. Mm-hmm. Problem with that is, unfortunately, we've ran into a lot of people who've done those contracts and never.
No call, huh?
They just kind of walked off. And yeah, so we try to stay away from that, even though most of the time we don't use them.
Yeah.
No, we never call them back. We never want a litter out of them because, you know, we just.